SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to screen record with sound on an iPhone 13. If you've used the iPhone 13 screen recording tool before, then you might have noticed that the video didn't have any sound. But it's possible to get sound on an iPhone screen video, and you just need to change one setting. So let's jump into our video about how to screen record with sound on iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you've made a screen recording video on your iPhone 13, but you've discovered that it doesn't have any sound, you might be wondering if that was a possibility. Fortunately, you can get sound on the iPhone recordings that you create. You just need to change an option on a menu that's somewhat hidden. So start by opening the Control Center. You can just swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to do that. Then you just need to find the screen recording icon here, but you'll tap and hold on it instead of just tapping it. That brings up this screen, and you'll see this little microphone off button here. You just need to turn that on, and then you can go back to the Control Center and start your screen recording video, and it'll include sound. Note that this option doesn't stay turned on permanently, so if you're gonna do a screen recording video, it's best to check it before you create the video, as you might need to turn it back on. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.